Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back.
Another baby? Well, at least it's not an explosion of cats.
That was surprisingly apt, considering how many freaking babies there are in this place. My name is Moonshine Fox, and we are playing Dwarf Fortress. It is that time of the week again, that time you've all been waiting for. Yes, of course you have. It is Dwarf Fortress time, and it is Saturday. So, this time, I'm actually going to do something incredibly... Never mind, stupid. I was going to go out and kill this interesting little siege, but I see they have lashers, and this game, as far as I know, is unmodded, so these lashers are equivalent to Jedis with lightsabers. So no, we shall not, because bugged mechanics be fucked. So, we'll just keep working inside until they go the fuck away. I actually have a plan. I'm going to dig this area away. what the hell? What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, you're leaving? Fucking awesome! Yes! Siege has gone away. Okay. Now then. Build door. I'm gonna build a door here. Let's make it a slate door. There you go. Now then. More goblins going away. Thank you. Have you all gone away? Thank you. Now, military. Squad. Oh, I have to add a new military. I have to add a new one. I seem to think that I actually have a new dwarf who wants to join. Did I add you guys? I have to check. Rodsur and Yabu. I don't think I did add you, did I? Oh, never mind. It's much faster to check in Dwarf Thavist. So you can watch my dwarves run around and do absolutely nothing for a while I look. Rodsur! That did absolutely nothing. Rodsur. What the hell? Would you please filter? Okay, so the filter is broken. Great. Fine, I'll check here then. I'm pretty sure I did not add you guys. I'm quite very super sure. But I have to check because I'm frigging have the memory of a goldfish. Also, if I'll be yawning through this episode, it's because it's literally 2:30 a.m. So, don't judge me! Okay, no? Apparently, I did not add you. Then I will. Okay, so Rodsur wants to be military. Well, that's excellent, because you will be military. And it's squad one that is missing one, so let's have a look at this peon here. Let's see if he's willing to join the military. Let's have a look at this creature. It is a he. Good. He's had a wonderful drink lately. He slept in a great bedroom recently. He ate a legendary meal. Awesome. I like my cooks. He dined in a legendary dining room. I know. Had a pretty decent drink. Pretty decent? Okay. My brewers need to step up their job. Slept uneasily due to noise. Huh? Interesting. He had a truly decadent drink lately. Wow. He's married to Cog. Interesting. 95 years old, very rarely sick, but is very quick to tire. See, his poor spatial senses, poor memory, and poor focus. I'm pretty sure I asked you to be quiet, but okay. Okay. This one looks as good as any, so. Nickname, Rodsur. You are not the peon, you are a soldier. 01. Now let's go to the military. Dragon Max Stab Face. Okay, so it will. Shush! Be quiet, I'm recording. Okay, so that's Soldier 2 then. Okay, Rodsur. pleasure too, thank you. Thank you. Where are you? There. Now all these squads have full people. Is full of people. Good. Thank you. Now let's add the other one. Who was that? Yabu. And no request on that one except for being male. So let's have a look at Zazit here. Zazit is wrong. Why do I keep doing that? That's a she, so okay, not Zazit. Aril. View creature. That was also a she. Arvid. That's a she. What the balls? He. Oh, okay. He's a woodworker. Medtob. Okay. Customize. Nickname. You are Yabu. And you don't have a job, I think. There we go. He's a woodcutter. Awesome. Now then, let's start working on this crap. squads A, B, and C go and keep an eye out here, because our miners are going to breach the wall here. Oh, this is such a bad idea with all the undeads outside, but oh well. This is either going to be awesome or terrible. Thank you. All those darn trees. Oh, whatever. Need to get the trees away. And I think we also can... Oh god, why are there trees everywhere? Why are there trees everywhere? Go away, trees. Stupid trees. Channel down this stuff. There we go. Oh, a stray buffalo cow has been found dead. Oh no! And now, of course, everyone has to run outside. Why?
Stupid, stupid dwarves!
Wow. Yes, I know half the world is being found dead. Yes, yes, I get the picture. Please, come on. Wow. Ghostly farmer has been found dead. What the balls? Oh, well. Okay, that's some trees taken care of anyway. Now we can channel down this stuff. Because I'm a bloody perfectionist. There we go. Come on, miners. Get to work. Come on. You're all going to die. Horribly. There we go. Much better. Thank you, Aziz. Now remove these things. We don't need ramps. These two, please. Thank you. How was I going to plan this out? Well, first off, we need to remove all the trees in this area. So, all the trees. Yes! I know there's a lot of dead people out here. Okay, squad A, go kill that thing. Oh, he died. Never mind. Move here. Was that a ghost?
Another baby?
No!
At least it's not an explosion
bloody
of cats.
Kids. Wait a minute. That one is supposed to go... No, channel. Thank you. There you go. Now he's coming. Okay, good. Come on, woodcutter. Get to work. Someone has risen from the dead. Oh, wow. It's a lot of corpses. Fishery worker has been found dead, but come on. Oh, God, it's red text. Okay. There you go. Ghostly farmer has risen and is haunting the fortress. A deal. Well, I can fix that, but not right now. I'm too busy. Let's construct a wall. And we shall make that out of bauxite, because bauxite is awesome. There we go. I'm pretty sure I
had... No more fishing.
No, there's no more fishing. Okay, fine. I'm pretty sure I had tons of masons, didn't I? Yes, I do. Freaking awesome. So this will go fast. Boom. Rotten and mutilated corpse. Charming. Is that an undead troll? That is an undead troll. Squads, go kill it. Where's the undead troll? Where the hell did he go? Oh, there he is. Kill him. If you can. I think he's bleeding, is he? Let's have a look. Wow, he's missing most of his body, but okay. Splat! Yeah, he's dead. Squad A, B, C, move to your station. Here? I'm gonna build some more walls. Because walls are awesome. Bauxite, there we go, wall. Bauxite, there we go. That should be enough. And then I'm gonna make a moat or something, or at least a hole in between with a bridge over, and something close here, so that basically I can have a trade depot in the middle here, a hole here with a bridge over, and a hole here with a bridge over. So the point is that this one is always open so that the traders can come in and build their stuff or get their stuff. When their stuff is done, I close the other doors, pull up the bridge, and let my dwarves go in. So it's kind of a... I don't know what you describe it as. Kind of like an airlock thing. Hopefully that'll work. If we just can keep the freaking undeads outside for a while. Everybody's running around and being crazy. Wow, dude, you're going to die. Never mind. Who's that? Chryso. Right, you're not even wounded. You're pretty badass, I'd say. You just killed a troll. An undead troll. Maybe it was just an arm, but still, that was impressive. Okay. Would appear there's a lot of stuff to pick up out here. I'm quite sure I'm happy with that. Oh well. Hopefully they won't bring any undeads inside. Oh, wait a minute. With the amount of undeads, it's a big risk that all of this is going to be suspended. But no, it's not. Okay, that's cool. Awesome. Oh, they have to run away and get the bauxite, of course. That probably takes a while. I should have prepared that first. Oh, well, whatever. Should have thought of that. Gonna relieve you guys so you can go drink and eat and whatever, and I'm gonna relieve you guys so you can go drink and eat, and then you come back and yeah, you know, you get the idea. Yes, absolutely, that's the way to do it.
Sir, a baby's been born.
Oh god,
that's just great, another mouth to feed.
Yes, precisely that. I should probably have some kind of... But I can't do that now, can I? No, I can't. Okay, build wall. And... how far can I... Alright. I want the wall to be at least 3 wide. Or the hole to be 3 wide, so that's 3 wide.
Bleh.
Okay, 3 wide. That's that. Okay. Four then. Okay, there we go. You'll make that out of bauxite. Wall. And there we go, a wall. Thank you. And now, make floodgate. Rock floodgate, 3. And of course, build a depot. Really? My OCD goes insane! It cannot be centered? Why can't it? Oh yes, of course it can. But why doesn't it look centered? It is centered. What the hell, man? This is... weird. Wait a minute. There needs to be no bridge on that side. Oh well, I'll make one anyway. Okay, there we go. And of course we'll make that out of sexy bauxite, because red is awesome. Oh boy. Oh boy, boy, boy. I should just forbid everything outside, but that won't happen. Of course! Okay, have you drunk and eaten and all your stuff? Hopefully. A. Go to station. Here. C. No, B. You can cancel your orders. Hopefully all the undeads will do like this guy. Run out of the terrifying biome and die here, which means he will not rise again. That is kind of awesome. Ah, here's the bauxite. Awesome sauce. Well, this is looking good so far. But that thing there, that's not good at all. I wonder if a... I can do this per floor. We'll make 2 of those. Herp-de-derp. And of course we'll make that out of bauxite. Because why not? And we'll need to remove all the trees outside here, because the carriage will have to, you know, get there. The wagons, you know. Uh-huh. See how this goes. My plan is to make something, you know, like a road that goes all the way down to here somewhere, so they can enter here, go through the road, and basically enter straight into the trade depot here. That's the general idea, anyway. But we'll see. I'm also gonna make a hole here. No. Dig channel, please. Make that, say, 4 wide. Like this. And we're gonna make a bridge over that, and when we're done, we're gonna dig this as well. That will be awesome. Okay, squad A, you can cancel your orders. Squad C, you can station out here. For now. Just to keep everyone away. A ghost has risen, oh no! Ah. I really should do something about those guys. Okay, let's do this.
Let's do this.
Where is it? There. Okay. Slab. Okay, he's a ghost. He's a ghost. He's gonna be a ghost. They're all gonna be ghosts. Oh god, that's a lot. Oh well, get to it. What? 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 Why you collapse? Why you collapse? Oh god, that is bad. Why you collapse? Oh, because dwarves are fucking retarded. I hate dwarves. Okay. You stupid bunnies. Oh well, I hope they survived that. Otherwise, I'm going to be slightly cranky. That's suspended. Why? Because there's probably something lying there that is forbidden. Is it not? Maybe not. Oh, whatever. How did my dwarves... How are my miners feeling? I'm actually kind of nervous now. That they went home and went to bed and will not recover. Does not look like it. Hmm. Oh well. Whatever. Maybe they'll get to it. Oh, there they are. Oh! Stray water buffalo has been found dead! Oh no. I am so sad. Okay, there we go. And... That should be doable without it exploding. Thank you. Now those two. Oh shit, why? Why this happened? How are you feeling? Oh balls. Pale Wind is not feeling well. Very well. Very well. Ah, you'll get better. I hope. I wish they would stop doing that. Seriously. I have to take one piece at a time to prevent dwarves from being epically retarded. Maybe these two. That could work. Yes. And that. Thank you. Awesome. Most appreciated. Now, suspended for whatever reason. Suspended for whatever reason. We're actually getting somewhere now. Sweet.
Dwarf says he has an amazing idea.
Oh god, no, why?
Probably be useless.
Yes, Yabu has a brilliant idea. Taken by mood. Oh well, go do your thing, man. And we'll see. But! I will leave you hanging, because last week I did a stupidly long episode because I got sidetracked. So this time I'm going to make this episode about this long. So I will see you next week, where we finish our little airlock thing. Toodles!